Ready
yeah,
to go?
Great.
Okay, great.
Fantastic.
Hello, I'm on set with...
That was a good start.
Hi, I'm Meg Bellamy. I play Kate Middleton in The Crown Season 6. I'm here to take you on an exclusive behind-the-scenes tour on set here at St. Andrews.
Ready?
What are you filming today?
So we're doing the bit where I arrive at St. Andrews, the beautiful St. Andrews, and we're shooting actually down at St. Salvatore's halls, which where they stayed. Yeah, it's going really well. I'm really enjoying it. There's loads of incredible extras.
It's amazing.
And everyone's out, and they've closed the roads, and it just gives you a scale on, like,
yeah,
what the show's
Tesco.
About. Yeah, they shot
uproar.
Tesco yesterday.
People were not happy.
Yeah, people were not happy. People wanted their bread.
Be quiet, because I'm just about to do a take. It's Ed and Dom in the car, and it's going to be a little screaming. The scene you just saw is Ed and Dom playing Prince Charles coming to university, and now we have a very special guest.
So nice to be here with my daughter-in-law.
How's it filming in St. Andrews?
Great, it's such a cool place, St. Andrews. I love it, I'd love to come to university here.
Yeah,
there's a postgraduate library there. I think I might do a postgraduate degree here.
Nice, nice.
Theology,
in what?
I don't know, history of art.
Yes, perfect.
Sort of gardening, roses would be rather good for Charles.
I think so. We're gonna take you into the costume department now. We're gonna see some costumes, meet some people. You can see how I become Kate Middleton. Hello. This is the lovely Anna. Come on in. Hello.
I'm one of two principal wardrobe mistresses because The Crown is so big, we have two units running permanently, and I work directly with the design team. It is really, really nice when you finally get someone in their costumes and you can see they start to embody the person.
Yeah, it was so exciting. Probably the first moment where I was like, okay, I see it now.
This is an outfit we have for you for tomorrow. This fantastic gilet situation. So this is the scene when you're with Finchie and Will comes and tries to apologise and it's very awkward. It's totally awkward.
Even more awkward than this.
So this, you may recognise, is the iconic fashion show dress. I was a bit nervous, but it was a really fun day. The music was really loud.
It's great. They had really good atmosphere.
Yeah, everyone's told to like go crazy when you walk out, so it was great for the ego. It was wonderful. So that was the costume department. Now we're going to take you to hair and makeup, which is where we spend a lot of our time. It's where we start and finish our day. And I'm going to introduce you to the team. So I thought I'd bring you over to Debbie, who is my fabulous makeup artist and plays a huge role in creating Kate's look.
Meg is so beautiful anyway, so we really can't go wrong.
Was that a smile?
What?
Makeup-wise, we like to keep it quite natural. Meg has a lovely, like, natural feline eye shape. And with Kate's, it was more rounded, so we used different sort of eyeshadows and pencils to keep a nice rounded shape. And then brown colours on the lips, because that's early 2000 look. And it's quite nice because it's sort of an era I grew up with. You look at things and go, oh, I'd have my hair like that, or I'd wear that lip gloss, and it looks so naff when you look back on it now. But at the time, it was, like, such a thing.
Such fun. You've obviously worked with another character since season 4, right?
Yeah, so I've done all the Diana looks. That's been quite a journey, especially from like mid-80s, starting with Emma Corrin and right the way through to 96 with Elizabeth Debicki. This is actually the latest wig. This is her general everyday Diana look for this season.
Well, thank you so much for giving us a wig tour and a makeup tour, and I will see you bright and early tomorrow.
Very well, we'll do it all again tomorrow. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for sharing us around. It's been a pleasure.
Lovely to see you.
Thank you for chatting.
Lovely to see you.
Good to see you.
Good luck with it all.